Hello, everyone, and welcome to my Bachelor Nation 24 channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Why is The Curse of Oak Island Season 11 not on TV tonight? And when will it return? Unfortunately, fans of The Curse of Oak Island who hope to tune in tonight for a festive episode of Season 11 will be disappointed. Sadly, for us fans, it seems as though the History Channel has shuffled around its schedule over the holiday season, which means the Fellowship of the Dig will take a week off to help digest their Christmas dinners. The news is unsurprising, really, as the last time at Tuesday fell on December 26th. The show didn't air that week either. That was back in 2017, when a new episode of Season 5 was postponed until January. But don't worry, fans will still be able to get their Oak Island fix. The History Channel will air a brand new special at the usual time of 9/8C, an episode of The Curse of Oak Island. Drilling Down will hit our screens instead. Hosted by Maddie Blake, the show will concentrate on the mysterious Lot 5. The History Channel episode synopsis reads, "The Fellowship has been intensely investigating Lot 5, since the Lagunas purchased it more than a year ago, and now Maddie Blake takes a deep dive into the clues the lot has provided and what those clues could mean." When will The Curse of Oak Island Season 11 return? The Curse of Oak Island Season 11, Episode 8, will return on Tuesday, January 2, 2024, with an episode called Avoid at All Costs. The name is likely a reference to the Aladdin's Cave Cavern and the team's attempts to ascertain if it's a human-made void and if they can access it. However, fans must make do with Maddie discussing Lot 5 in the meantime. Tonight's episode of The Curse of Oak Island, drilling down to focus on Lot 5. Lot 5, on the island's western side, was one of the few places the Lagina brothers couldn't access. However, that changed in 2022 when the guys bought the land from the family of treasure hunter Robert S. Young, who sadly passed away the year before. Viewers learned of the acquisition in January 2023. Since then, Lot 5 has proved to be quite an acquisition. The guys have uncovered numerous artifacts, including at least 4 coins from ancient Rome. A team of archaeologists is currently working hard on 2 stone features that they believe date back to the 18th century and were constructed around the same time as the garden shaft. A recent theory suggested that Lot 5 may have been used as a staging area for activity in the Money Pit area. The allure of Oak Island, with its promises of buried treasure and historical mysteries, has captivated audiences for over a decade. The Curse of Oak Island has become a staple for treasure hunters and history buffs alike, drawing them into the enigmatic world of the Lagina brothers and their quest to uncover the secrets buried beneath the island's surface. So, it's no wonder that when Season 11 of The Curse of Oak Island isn't airing on its expected night, fans are left puzzled and eager for answers. Tonight, as you settle into your favorite chair, ready to dive into the next chapter of this enthralling saga, you might find yourself greeted by an unsettling void. The Curse of Oak Island is not on TV. This absence raises a flurry of questions. Why is it not airing? When will it return? The mystery of the island itself seems to extend into the very scheduling of the show. The first thing to consider is the intricate production schedule of such a complex show. The Curse of Oak Island isn't just another reality TV show. It is a documentary-style series that involves extensive research, on-site excavation, expert consultations, and careful planning. Each episode requires a tremendous amount of footage, much of which is shot in real time as discoveries are made. Weather conditions on the island can be unpredictable and harsh, often delaying filming. In fact, the rugged terrain and volatile weather have been part of Oak Island's charm and challenge since the first season. These elements can lead to production delays, which in turn affect the airing schedule. Another reason for the absence of tonight's episode could be post-production demands. Once filming wraps, the raw footage must be edited, which is a painstaking process. Crafting a coherent and engaging narrative from hours of excavation footage, interviews, and expert analysis takes time. The producers strive to ensure that each episode not only entertains, but also adds value to the ongoing mystery. This commitment to quality sometimes necessitates pushing back air dates to ensure the final product meets the high standards set by previous seasons. Network scheduling conflicts might also be to blame. Television networks often have to juggle multiple shows, special events, and holiday programming. A prime example could be the airing of a major sporting event, award show, or seasonal special that demands a prime time slot, thereby bumping regular programming. Such changes are usually temporary, but they can be disappointing for dedicated fans eagerly awaiting the next installment. Sometimes, the absence of a new episode is a strategic decision by the network. Mid-season breaks are common in television and serve several purposes. They can build anticipation, giving fans time to speculate and discuss the latest developments. These breaks also provide the network with an opportunity to promote upcoming episodes more effectively. While frustrating in the short term, these pauses can enhance the overall viewing experience, ensuring that the audience remains engaged and excited about the show's return. Given these possibilities, the burning question remains: when will the curse of Oak Island return to our screens? The good news is that such interruptions are typically brief. The network often announces the return date along with promotional material to rekindle interest. If a break is due to production delays, the showrunners and network executives usually work diligently to minimize downtime and resume airing as soon as feasible. To find out the exact return date, fans should keep an eye on official announcements from the network, which are often shared via social media, the show's official website, or during commercial breaks on the network. These platforms will provide the most accurate and up-to-date information regarding the show's schedule. Additionally, entertainment news outlets and fan forums are excellent resources for updates and insights into the reasons behind any delays. In the meantime, there are ways to satisfy your Oak Island cravings. Rewatching previous episodes can offer new insights and help you catch details you might have missed the first time around. Engaging with online communities and forums dedicated to the show can also be rewarding. These platforms are buzzing with theories, discussions, and fan-generated content that keep the spirit of the hunt alive. For those who enjoy a broader exploration of historical mysteries, there are plenty of documentaries and series available that delve into similar themes. Shows that investigate ancient civilizations, lost treasures, and unsolved mysteries can provide a temporary fix while you await the return of the Lagina brothers and their team. In conclusion, while it's undoubtedly disappointing not to have a new episode of The Curse of Oak Island tonight, there are valid reasons for its temporary absence. Whether due to production delays, post-production demands, network scheduling conflicts,